Today, we are going to continue with the chapter Perimeter and Area. This is the second class and we are going to recapitulate what we have already done. So, I am going to do few questions. Question is, find the perimeter of these rectangles. Here, the length in centimeter is given and the breadth in centimeter is also given. This is the question. There are few questions. So they are, number one is 3 centimeter length and 4 centimeter breadth. Next is 2 centimeter of length, 3 centimeter of breadth. Next is 5 centimeter of length, 2 centimeter of breadth. Next, 5, 6, 4 and 6. So how to take out the perimeter of a rectangle? We already know the formula. So I am going to work this number 1. If this is number 1, this is number 2, this is 3, 4 and 5. Okay students? So, the first perimeter of a rectangle we are going to take out. Formula we know, already know. It is 2 into length plus breadth. Where we already know what is the length and what is the breadth. So, we are going to put accordingly. So, we are putting it in the formula. It is 2 into, in the place of length, it will be 3 plus breadth, it will be 4. So, we know that 2 into 3 plus 4 is 7, which is 14 centimeter. And that is the answer. Clear, students? Now, let us do the next one. Perimeter of a rectangle, formula is 2 into length plus breadth. In the next question, it is length is 2 centimeter and breadth is 3 centimeter given. So it will be 2 into 2 plus 3 is 5 or 10 centimeter is the answer. Okay, students? The third one, perimeter of a rectangle is 2 into length plus breadth. And the question was, in the place of length it was 5 centimeter and breadth it was 2 centimeter. So it is, it will be 2 into 5 plus 2 is 7, which is giving it to 14. 2 sevens are 14 centimeter, and that is the answer. Okay. Next question. Perimeter of a rectangle. We know the formula. We have to write the formula every time. 2 into length plus breadth. And the question was, in the place of length, it was 5 centimeter. And in the place of breadth it was 4 centimeter. So simply we are going to solve 2 into, first solve this one, 5 plus 4 is 9, 2 plus 9 is 18, and that is the answer, 18 centimeter. Okay, and the last one, perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus breadth. And the question was, in the place of length, it was 5 and in the question, breadth was 6. So, it will be 2 into 5 plus 6 is 11, which gives it to 2 into 11 is 22 centimeter, and that is the answer. Okay? Okay, students. Now, we will continue with find the perimeter of the square. Do you remember the formula of square, the perimeter of a square? Square have all four sides equal. So if one side is S, all the sides will be S. And the formula of perimeter of square was 4 into S. Okay? So let's do one question. First question. It is, side given is 6 centimeter. So what will be the perimeter? The perimeter of square will be simply 4s. The formula is 4s. This is the formula. We are going to put the in the place of s, we are going to put the value of the side. So it will be 4 into in the place of s, it will be 6. So it is 24 centimeter, and that is the answer. Clear, students? Now let us try one more sum. It is, side given is equal to 12 centimeter. If a side of a square is 12 centimeter, the perimeter of square will be, according to the formula, it is 4 into s. So we are going to put the value of s in the place of s. So it will be 4 into 12. So it will be, you can calculate it here, or simply you can, if you know the table of 12, I hope you know that. Okay, this will be your rough work. Always make a rough column on the right hand side. So it will be 48 centimeter, and that will be the answer. Okay, now let us do one more sum. The question is, side is equal to 19 centimeter. So the perimeter of the square will be 4 into s, which is 4 into, in the place of s, it will be 19. Now let us do calculation. 19 into 4, which is 36. 4 ones are 4, and plus 3 is 7. So it is 76 centimeter, and that is the answer. Okay, I hope it is clear till here. Now see, we are going to do a new type of sum. Here, the perimeter of a square is given. Suppose it is 64 centimeter. Perimeter of a square is 64 centimeter. So we need to take out the side. Side is the question. How to take out? We know that the formula of perimeter of a square was 4 into s. And here already perimeter of square is given in the question. I have to take out the side. In the question it is 64. Perimeter of a square is 64. So if there is an equal to sign, when a number is transferred from one side to the other, it will change its sign. If this is in multiplication, here it will go as division. So we will simply divide. So s is equal to 64 divided by 4. Now we are going to divide it. It is 4 ones are 4. If I subtract 4 from 6, I will get 2. And if I take down 4, next digit, it will be 24. Now we know that 4 into 6 is 24. So the side of the square will be 16, and that is the answer. Clear, students? Let us try one more sum. Next question is, perimeter of a square is given as 48 centimeter. Okay, and as we know that, and we have to take out the side. As we know that perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into s. This is the solution, and this is given in the question. We have to take out the side. If this is 48, 4 into s, we don't know the value of x. So here 4 will go this side. So if this is in multiplication, it will go here in division. So s is equal to 48 divided by 4. Now we will do the division. It is 4 ones are 4. If I take down 8, 4 twos are 8. So the answer is 12 centimeter. Side of a square is 12 centimeter. Okay, students, let us do one more sum. Here the perimeter of square given is 120 centimeter, and we need to take out the side. Side is the question. So as in the earlier question we have already done, we know that s will be from perimeter, we have to divide it by 4. Every time we are dividing the perimeter of the square by 4 to take out the side. Okay, so if I divide, 4 threes are 12 and 0, so it is 30 centimeter is the answer. That's it for today. Do practice the sums at home. Thank you.